Hey!
Yoichi!
Yeah.
Wow!
Shut up!
Hurry up!
Yeah! I'll see you around. Bye! Scoutmaster Yoshi!
Huh?
As a matter of fact,
keep up the good work. You did a good job.
As a matter of fact,
is that so?
What?
Is that the best you can do?
I apologize about that. Yes, of course.
Are you sure about this? Excellent. Let's see.
Sir?
I see.
Well.
Oh!
Huh?
Yoichi.
Yeah, sure.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
I disagree.
What the?
Lame! Yoichi.
Fine.
Isn't this exciting?
Fine.
Hey!
What?
Hey!
Yoichi?
Yeah!
What? Listen. Yoichi! What?
I'm sorry.
Hey!
Good job.
Wow.
Hi there. Hello.
Aww. So.
Let's see. I'll see you around.
Bye. Yoichi. Oh! Oh! Yeah!
Hey!
Wait! I swear.
What? Hey!
Hey! But... You don't understand!
Shut up!
Yeah. Well...
What?
Well... Besides... Really? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that's right.
Don't be stupid.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmph.
Oh no. Maybe. Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah.
Well,
ha.
Well,
thank you so much.
Hey.
Shut up.
Nope.
Oh.
Ha.
Huh?
Yeah. Hey!
Oh! Don't worry.
Hey, Torchhead!
What's going on? Taiga!
That's right.
Wait. I'm here for you.
What?
Go away!
Huh?
Yoichi?
Yoichi.
Ouch!
Shut up!
What?
Yoichi.
Oh.
No!
Stupid.
Well.
Hey, Torchhead.
Anyway. Besides. Come on.
Yeah, that's right.
Hey.
Wolf boy?
It's okay. Natsumi? Natsumi!
Oh. Let's see.
Huh?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
What? Well, hey!
I...
What?! I know!
Come on.
That's right.
Yoichi?
Huh? Shut up!
Stupid.
What?
Hurry up!
Yoichi.
Ugh.
Shut up!
What?
Yeah!
Ta-da! It's your new journal!
Huh? New journal? Aw, guys! You didn't have to get me a new one!
It's not just new, Keitaro. Go ahead and look inside.
Wow, it's all here. It's even up to date.
That's right. We went and rewrote everything you had in there.
I also drew little pictures in there where the photos used to be.
We all helped to make sure we preserved all your experiences here at Camp Buddy so far.
Yep, it was a ton of work. And it looks even better than the old one.
You guys, this is amazing! You don't know how much this means to me, guys.
Alright! I knew you would like it!
We stayed up all night doing this for you. Seems like it was worth it.
They may not be the exact same things you initially had in the journal, but we put in our own favorite experiences with you too.
We wanted to give you a replacement to make you feel better about your old journal.
I don't know what to say. You guys are the best. But how did you guys know everything I wrote? I haven't shown my journal to any of you for a long time.
Well, we had some help.
Taiga!
This sneaky little guy has been going through your stuff and reading your journal ever since camp started. But thanks to him, we were able to successfully recreate your journal from scratch.
It was actually Taiga's idea to patch it up too. He's the one who came to us asking for help.
He even insisted that we use his own journal to replace yours.
I wouldn't have been able to make it without everyone's help. There were so many parts I didn't know about that you guys were able to put in too. But anyways, Keitaro, I hope this can start to make up for everything I've done to you, especially your journal. I am still sorry for what I did.
You've done more than enough to prove how sorry you really are. And I'm just so glad that, after everything, you're finally my friend. That's all I ever wanted.
Aw, let me in too! Group hug!
Hey! Let go of me, Mr. Perfect! You're pulling me in too close!
I guess coming to this camp has helped all of us out.
See, Taiga? None of us are who you thought we were.
Yes. It's so nice to finally have friends again.
Oh! Hello!
Say what?
My apologies.
Seriously?
Well...
Oh my God.
I have a request.
Well, yeah.
Hey!
Totally. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Marvelous.
Okay. Of course.
Taiga is the best!
Hey.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't! I just can't!
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Sir.
All right.
I appreciate it. Isn't this exciting? Listen.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact.
Yeah. Huh?
Yoichi. I mean...
Furthermore,
fine.
Well,
sorry.
Well,
duh. Huh? What?
Well.
I disagree.
What?
It's all right.
Fine.
Yep.
You can count on me.
If you say so.
I'll do my best.
That's correct.
Oh!
Aiden?
Yep.
Aiden.
Yep. Yoshi. Well,
I see.
It will be fine.
That's right.
Yoichi.
What?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Whatever.
Well,
huh?
Let's go.
What the?
Let's go.
Well,
huh?
Yoichi.
Yeah. Nope.
Well,
anyway.
Huh?
No way. Anyway. Huh?
Crap! I think I'm stuck.
Yoichi, what did you get yourself into? How did you even cuff yourself like that?
Well, I was only testing if these were legit or not.
Look at you.
Quit laughing and look for the key already.
All right.
Hey, what the hell is taking you so long? Are you looking for them?
Yes, I am. I just don't know what they look like exactly, and I'm sure they're really small, too.
Well, you better hurry, because I'm sweating bullets over here!
Let's show off the goods.
Hey! What do you think you're...
Ow!
Don't be stupid.
Shut up!
Oh!
What?
Well?
Are you kidding me?
Hey!
Huh?
Yeah!
Hey! Yoichi. I'm sorry. Yeah! Hello!
Hi!
Yeah, that's right!
Huh?
Mr. Yukimura.
Well,
That's right!
Let's go!
Yeah, that's right. Well...
Anyway...
It's all right.
Oh dear. Keitaro?
Yeah!
Yoichi!
Oh! Scoutmaster Yuri! Hey there.
Oh!
It's okay.
Yeah!
Anyway.
Sure.
Well...
Oh! Yeah, that's right. Well... No way!
I don't know. Well...
Well...
What?
Huh?
Oh. I understand.
Duh.
I'm sorry. Oh, I know.
Well,
thank you so much. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey there.
Hero.
Well,
hey,
anyway.
Oh.
Keitaro.
Let's go. Bye.
Whew. Yeah.
Anyway. Are you all right? Oh.
What's up?
I apologize about that.
It's all right.
Hey!
Yoichi?
Come here, girl.
Wow!
What?
That's right.
Huh?
Furthermore,
gotta work hard.
Whew.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, isn't this exciting?
What?
Furthermore,
that's so cool!
Yep.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, I guess.
I appreciate it.
Oh!
Yoichi.
They're there.
That's right. Yoichi?
Yeah.
That's all for today.
Yoichi! Yoichi?
I...
Aw. Don't worry.
Huh?
I can't believe it!
Ugh! Yikes!
Hello!
Yoichi!
Shut up! What?
Well...
Hunter.
Oh!
Well...
Anyway.
Yeah, that's right.
All right.
Catch you later.
Oh.
Whatever.
Yoichi.
Hey.
Hello.
Oh.
Well,
oh.
Yeah.
Really?
Oh.
Oh.
Anyway.
Oh no.
See you later.
Hiro.
Of course.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Well...
Ha! Ha!
Come on!
Hold on. But...
Furthermore...
Hey!
What? Anyway...
Duh.
Oh!
I'm awesome!
Thank you so much!
I'm glad to hear that.
Shut up!
Whatever.
Yes, of course.
I'm so excited!
Listen.
Oh! What?
Are you kidding me?
I'm awesome.
Yoichi.
Yeah.
Ha!
That's so cool.
Hey.
I'm so excited!
Ready for another prank?
Ha!
Yoichi?
Huh?
Scoutmaster Yoshi! Yeah!
Keitaro!
Ha! I'll do my best!
I agree!
Hello! Oh. Oh! Well... Yeah, that's right! Thank you so much! Well... Thank you so much!
Wow, I'm impressed!
Yeah!
Ready for another prank?
Hello.
Hey!
As I was saying...
Oh! Oh!
Huh?
Yeah, that's right! Well, wow!
As a matter of fact,
hey!
Don't mention it. It's my duty.
Ha!
Anyway.
Yeah!
Yeah! Just like Scoutmaster Yoichi said, we were busier than ever over the next several days. We continued our door-to-door campaign and managed to spread the word about Camp Buddy to the entire community. We did our best to post as many flyers as we could, and of course, hand over the pre-registration forms for potential recruits for next year's batch. While Yoichi using his trick from time to time to sell some cookies, I can only say we had a successful streak with our campaign. Hiro and Sir Aiden's cookie booth was flooded with customers. They kept selling out cookies and kept baking new batches. And with us helping sell cookies out on the streets, we managed to raise more funds than we could ever imagine. Seeing how adorable the cookies were and how good they tasted, it's no wonder they were a huge hit. Who knew guys as manly as Hiro and Sir Aiden would be able to pull off something so cute and sweet a treat? Hunter's group managed to finish making all their posters and then went around town with us hanging them up for everyone to see. There were businesses all over that let them put up the advertisements. I'm pretty sure the whole town will get a chance to see them. Poor Hunter was so tired after everything. Though, Edward really pushed him to make sure everything turned out perfect. Oh, we also got to watch the virtual tumor Natsumi, Seto, and Lee were making. They posted it online for all of Seto's followers to see. The video actually turned out to be hilarious. It wasn't what I was expecting at all. I couldn't believe how popular Seto was online. Because of his influence, the video went viral and we shared everywhere. After a week of hard work from all of us, we finally reached our goal. Everyone was so happy. We all worked together and saved the camp. Sir Goro was genuinely happy. It was the first time I had ever seen him smile like that. I think that look of pride in his own camp suits him a lot better.
Yoichi!
Huh?
Well...
Oh!
Well...
Wow! Scoutmaster Yoichi!
That's what matters. Isn't this exciting?
Oh!
Well...
Yoichi!
Huh?
No! Hey!
I think we need to go now.
But...
Yep.
It's okay.
Hey, dweebs.
Taiga!
Hey!
Chill.
Hello.
That is true.
Come on!
That is true.
I'm thrilled.
Edward Lee.
Come on.
Wow.